What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2019 Topps Holiday Baseball 10 box break. Two random teams each. Number one sold out. 15 total spots. There because two random teams at MLB. Number no veteran commonship. 10 packs per box. 10 cards per pack. And it says product highlights. Look for one relic, autograph, or auto relic card in every box. Look for snowflake parallel cards. And new for 2019 is player one holiday hat relics and autograph relics. So there you go. So you get two random teams. So we doubled up your names from Nick down to Michael T. So doubled up your names. And then here are all the teams in there as well. Let's roll it. And we got ourselves a 2 and a 6 for 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, excuse me, 7, and 8. Mary Lou. Donner Bryce. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight in final time. Toronto Blue Jays and the Los Angeles Dodgers. Mary Lou with the Blue Jays, Jay with the D-backs, Mary Lou with the Pirates, Bryce with the Rays, Mary Lou with the Phillies, Jay with the Indians, Mary Lou with the White Sox, Jay with the Orioles, Padres, Mary Lou with the Cubs, Nick with the Reds, Jay with the Tigers, Barry with the Rangers, Matt with the Mets, TJ with the Brewers, Alan with the Giants, Braves, and Royals, Barry with the Marlins, Michael with the Red Sox, Nick with the Astros, Jay with the Yankees, Mary Lou with the Mariners, Michael T with the A's, as well as the Cardinals, TJ of the Nationals, Matt with the Angels, Michael, Last Ball Mojo Twins, Alan with the Rockies, and Bryce with the Dodgers. So, quick trade window if anybody wants to trade. If not, we are going to start ripping. And I think while the trades are going on, I'm going to turn on Nick Cam and I'll probably rip through some of these boxes. All these boxes came loose. I don't even know if there's cases made for this, but as you can see, they're Topps Holiday. So I'll just start ripping through these. Ooh, love these packs. Easy to rip. Rip one more, and then we'll close the trade window if no one else. TJ wants to see Brewers. Anybody wants Brewers? TWC guys. This is two boxes right here, guys. Alright, let's see how this looks, guys. I feel like I've only read packs of these. Oh, this looks... Wow, this one actually... So check this one out, TJ. I haven't even seen this one. Is this one of the parallels? The snowflake parallel, right? You actually feel snowflakes. That's pretty cool. What a Juan Soto. Yeah, I mean, I actually, like, you can feel the snowflake. That's pretty cool. That's awesome. Cool. Oh. Oh, wow. This is a parallel, too. It's a short print. Christmas tree in the background. Ooh. That's funny. Two Sotos, like, short printer variations at least to start off. That's just a base Soto, but I guess this technically is like second year, so why not, right? Aussie Albies, I don't even know the codes on these ones. F7. Yastrzemski. Harold Ramirez, here's another snowflake parallel. Nate Lowe, that's a rookie as well. That's pretty cool. That's actually pretty interesting. Eloy Jimenez was talking to a buddy of mine. He was saying how Jimenez is pretty underrated right now. You got Kyle Schwarber relic card. Corey Seager, Brendan Rodgers, Thornton, Whit Merrifield, Ronald Acuña Jr. Polanco. One of those snowflakes. There's Tatis Jr. Jay with the Padres. Very cool, very interesting so far. Snowflake parallel, Dominic Smith. There's a Vladdy for the Blue Jays. Go to Mary Lou. Ooh, do we have a Tatis short print? No way, do we? I must be short printed. What's the wait? What's the difference? Oh, the stocking, that's the short print. Yeah. Yeah, the top, right, the garland. That's pretty cool. Nice. David Dahl, little snowflake. Correa. And Chris Bryant. There. Oh, that's cool. Little ornament. That's pretty cool. Actually, this is pretty fun. I'm a Christmas baby, actually. Born on the 25th, so... Actually, pretty cool. Carter Keyboom, little snowflake. Hunter Pence. Keston. Short print as well. Clint Frazier. We got Jose Ramirez relic for the Indians. Going to Jay. An attendee. Eloy. Tatis. And Shohei Ohtani has some gifts he's carrying while he's swinging the bat with his right arm. Conforto. No, I think Joe did that one last night. Topps Holiday. Another Shohei Ohtani. Ornament. Cool. There you go. Matt with the Angels. A couple short prints for you. Or variations, I guess, with short prints. So to call it. Alrighty guys, that was two boxes. Let's go with the next two. Alright guys, so again after this, just a quick fat pack break, and then there was nothing else sold out, but there's actually plenty of breaks. Either have a mini break to fill, or straight up just have a couple spots to fill. So, let's keep it rolling guys. Base card, Tyler. It's not bad, I mean, for a holiday. I mean, you probably get like one per box, maybe. What about the short prints? Look for the short prints, Tyler. I don't know if the base would have been much more. I mean, at the end of the day, it is a Tatis rookie, but you'd have to really love someone that likes the holiday feel. You know what I mean? And then, of course, it's like top Series 1, Series 2 base, so go look for maybe a PSA 10 graded and see how much more it goes up in value. You know what I mean? TJ saying 22 for the Garland. That's not bad. I mean, like I said, you gotta have someone that just PCs. Tatis and, you know. Yeah, and there are autos in this too, yeah. Exactly, Tatis, yeah. You're one of them. You're not a fan of it. But still, for a base card that's pretty much like a Series 2 base, Series 1 base. Sell for $650. I'm okay with that. If it's a PSA 10, I guarantee you that it'll probably triple, quadruple the value, so not bad. All right. Then we got Brandon Rogers. A little gift between his arm. Allen with that one. Jake Arrieta, relic. This card came a little dinged up, but it's a base vet, so I guess it wouldn't ship anyways. Polar Bear, Alonzo. Did I pass the snowflake? I usually can feel him. Give me that in the stack. Yeah, I usually, the good thing is I can feel the snowflakes, but yeah, I don't think there's one here. Yeah, I don't see one. Cabrera. Eloy, little snowflake. Our next box. Yeah, Stremski. And a Mike Trout. A little short print. Very nice. Matt with the Angels. David Price. Verlander snowflake. Keston. Polar Bear, Trevor Story. Yeah. Caleb Ramirez. All right, Julio. Next one, guys. Rex wants to just say, what fire you Darvish is right now? Is he really? Good for his confidence, man. He's rolling, man. Defense, what's going on, man? Alright, good luck, guys. Craig Kimbrell. Little Vladdy. Bragman. I was about to say, where's the short print at? But a little, like, lollipop right there. Torres. Xander Bogaerts. Ah, come on, man. We gotta get an autograph out of one of these boxes. Bueller. That's something special. That's almost as special as the outfit you have right there. You have a darn Destin. All right, next box, guys. Kershaw, Snowflake. Tatis. And a Chris Bryant. That's pretty, it replaced the bat. It's pretty cool. Mary Lou with the Cubs. Alfaro. Little Vladdy. Carlos Correa relic. Jose Iglesias. Harper. Joey Votto. Come on, Reese. All right, guys, four boxes left. Nice, TJ. Is that one of your PC players for Washington? Yeah, I think you got a Keyboom short print too, I want to say. Or maybe not. Maybe no. I thought I got one. All right. Four boxes. You know, it'd be pretty interesting since they do holiday. Wouldn't it be cool, like, if they did, like, another holiday, maybe, like, Halloween or something? That'd be pretty cool. Bryce Harper. Bases loaded. Yeah, Halloween would be pretty cool. I mean, I wonder when was the first year they did this. Was it this past season? Maybe not, I don't know. Very interesting, though. Alright. Next one. Alrighty. CC. Get Alonzo. Gleyber Torres. What is his short print? Oh, his wrappings? Are his arms wrapped up? That's what I was trying to think of. That must be it right there. Can I save a couple of these for you, TJ? Keston. Thornton. Speaking of JT Realmuto, we just pulled his relic. He's at the plate right now. Bases loaded, two outs, top of the fourth. Griffin Canny. Yelly, Snowflake, Rizzo, Can you, you wanna? Yeah. Escobar. Devers. Yes, it is coming up next. Fat pack number 7 will be coming up next. This break actually took a little longer than I expected, but yeah, that's the next on the schedule, and then number 7 or number 8 sells it out. So we'll be good to go. No problem, man. And the CC Sabathia, a little pinstripe relic card for the Yankees. As last I can, then we have 2 more boxes. Adam Jones. Max Scherzer, a little Santa hat. That's cool. There you go, TJ, a little short print there. Tatis Jr. And a Cody Bellinger. little mittens. Hey, trust me, as soon as he's Alright, let me just quickly top load these short prints and stuff. Alrighty guys, last two boxes here. I think it's in a resume to Mariners. Alrighty guys, last two boxes here. See if we can get a thicker card. Maybe we finally got an auto relic or something. Eloy Jimenez. Got Arenado, a little snowflake. Kevin Biggio short print. Noah Syndergaard. And Josh Bell. Oh, no, it's not. It's just a huge relic, though. I guess he wore a Santa hat, and they gave us a relic of that. 3 out of 10. Oh, did I pass the Tatis? Oh, there you go. Thank you. Oh, that's cool. 3 out of 10. Springer, Vladdy, Corbin Martin, Snowflake. And a Christian Yelich short print. A little candy cane bat. There you go. Tom Jones, TJ. And look at that Tatis snowflake. Wow, another Christian Yelich short print.
What is he? What is this? Oh.
Ornaments. Alright, last box, guys. Lindor. Acuña Jr. Yeah, if you guys are not feeling this break, guys, don't worry. We have the original Series 2 break as well. Michael Chavez. We got a little ice pond. Brian, I don't think it's sold out yet. And if it is at zero, there's usually a little mini break that has to help fill up to unlock it. So if it did sell out, and it shows at zero, we have to sell out these blaster boxes. So we have to sell blaster box 4 and then another one, number 5. So yes, it did sell out, actually. People must have bought it out straight up. So there's usually mini breaks tied to them. And as you can see, this one gives away 6 Grand Slam mixer spots. So if we sell out 2 of those, number 4, number 5, then we can sell out and break open that. So I'll put that on the title as well for the Grand Slam mixer once I'm done with this, just to so everybody knows what needs to sell out before we unlock that. What's up, Ryan? Everything's going well, man. And JD Martinez. No problem, man. That should be breaking tonight though, at some point. I'm usually on till midnight on Sundays and Mondays, so think of it that way. We still have about 6 hours left. Austin Riley. That Opulence basketball, guys, is getting really close. It'd be a nice one to get done today as well. Luka Doncic mania right now. All right. Alrighty, guys, and there you go. A little longer than I expected, but there you go. That was the break. Do a little hit recap for you guys. Give me a sec. Just want to top up these short prints really quick. But I don't think we have any more of this, so you're done with this now, I think. Oh man, school starting over there in Philly in a couple weeks. Here in Cali, it kind of started already. There's a little bit of hybrid on some school districts that are still able to allow their kids to go to school like 2 days out of the week. Pretty crazy. All right, guys. Well, there was a lot of short prints that were pretty cool variations. A lot of base rookies and then snowflake parallels. So out of 10. Got all these right here. So if they're base cards, they look like they're probably short prints, like their little gloves. Little Cammy Cane, Trout, Ornament, tree right there. Pretty cool stuff. And then these were all just like base rookie or base of snowflake parallels. And then we have some relics also hiding here. A lot of stuff that'll be top loader for you guys. But I appreciate it, guys. This was Topps Holiday Baseball 10 Box Break, 2 Random Teams, number 1 on JaspysCaseBreaks.com.